Hello! Today I am going to make a facial mask from this paper towel. You know the kitchen towel. I used this last night. I need these sheets for like a guideline. Basically what I am going to do is use a kitchen towel and cut it off. If you are interested in, then keep on watching. Okay, here I have my face mask that I used last night, so I'm not going to use it anymore. Then what I am going to do is take your, you know, kitchen towel and put onto the kitchen towel. Well, I guess I'm gonna use a red pen so that you can see better. Okay, and you know, for the eyes, you can just draw it like this. You are not going to use this kitchen towel yet, so you don't have to worry about it. And the nose area like this. You actually have to draw, right where you cut. So like this, and right here there's a little cut too. So like that, and like that. The face line. And you are going to take these off. Bye bye. And you, and okay. And here you have these drawing. Kind of funny. And you are going to cut them with scissors. Then you are going to cut these. Yeah, make a snip a little bit, and you know, just cut it. And a mouth area too. Okay, now you have it, this mask. And next, just, you know, fold in half like this, and it's supposed to be, you know, exact the same. It's not very exact, but you know, it's pretty much the same. And take your towel and fold in half like this. And let me show you. Okay, and just put them like this. And you can cut them like this. Okay. And eyes. Just a little snip.
and the nose area too. You know, just to cut there and cut there. Okay. And after that, you are going to have these. See? That's it. See you at night.
Hi. It's at night and I am going to use it. So let me start it. So what you need is these alcohol spray to avoid any bacteria, and some, you know, plate. In my case, I use my barbecue leftover paper plate, and you just spray, make sure it's clean. Like that. And for the paper towel too. Like this. And I use the lotion. Any kinds of lotions are fine. So put in the lotion into the plate. And you know, the thing you made, fold them like this and put into the plate, and again add some more. You will need a lot of lotion for that. So the lotion, it doesn't have to be like an expensive lotion. It's okay to use very cheap one, because you'll need a lot of them. And actually, inexpensive, even if it's inexpensive lotion, if you use a lot of them, then sometimes it works a lot better than a little amount of expensive lotion. Okay, it looks like this, you know? It looks like a kind of mess, but it isn't really. And gently open this mask and put into your face. Put into your face like this. Well, I know I look weird. Who cares? So let it be like this for like 10 to 15 minutes, and I'll be right back then. Hi, I'm back. And slowly take on like this, you know. Slowly pat it with your hand. Yeah, it's pretty much done. And put some moisturizing cream and put some eye cream on, and you're done. You know, the guideline I made, I will keep this, so that next time I am going to make, you know, these, I can use it again. So I'm gonna just keep this. I hope it's helpful for you, and see you next time. Bye.